There are people in church, instead of God looking at you as a son or a daughter, he's seeing you as an enemy. Why? Looking on the inside of you, he can't find any faith. And because he can't see faith, he can't do anything. God only acts on your faith to bring about a miracle in your life. That's why James chapter 5 from verse 13 to 15 said, he said the prayer of faith, not all kind of prayers, the prayer of faith shall heal the sick. Not all kind of prayer. In other words, whatever does not mix with prayer, God does not entertain. Is somebody hearing me tonight? All I need you to do tonight is to cultivate faith. Look at verse 7 and 8. Let me complete there. He said, the carnal man is an enemy of God. That man is an enemy. He's an enemy. For it is not subject to the law of God. Neither indeed can be. Whatever is not of faith does not attract God. Even if you are a man of God and you don't have faith, you can't do anything. Verse 8 says, Romans 8 and verse 8, put it on the board quickly, put it, no time. He says, so then, they that are in the flesh cannot please God. Without faith, you can't please God. So if you are in the flesh, you are not in faith. You can't be in both at the same time. You can't be in flesh and be in faith. No. If you are in faith, you are not in flesh. If you are in flesh, you are not in faith. So the man that is in flesh cannot please God. But the one that is in faith can please God. Ladies and gentlemen, when you want to please God, you only activate your faith.